out in the field in Redfall, Massachusetts.
Hi. I have a strong feeling I am not going to graduate on time.
Dev, what I don't get is, why'd you stay if you knew things were going south?
Why wouldn't I? This is going to be my most exciting episode yet.
Hey, Dev?
Bigfoot isn't real.
Absolutely not. And it gets all the attention. Bane of my existence. I thought I knew. Addison's apotheosis into the Hollow Man happened in his home laboratory.
If there's anything about how to stop him, it would be in there.
Bolt action! Ever forward! All up the arse.
Let's get moving!
Things you might be able to use.
Skipping ahead. Translocating. Nothing can stop me.
Give yourself to me.
I won't be so easy.
This one is mine.
Good Lord. He lived in a bloody mansion.
When?
See a few possible options.
Are you finally here?
Let's roll the dice, eh? Now, let's see, if I were a scientist turned vampire god, where would I have a lab in my past life?
Just one bite.
Adrenaline, calm down a bit, shall we?
I was a little girl when it started, doing what I could to help folk live after the family died. I wanted the world to be my family.
That girl Claire says it's a security risk to use my recording equipment. I've used it for decades. All my experiments. Who does she think she is?
If I could remember.
Well, I have my dictaphone. Claire uses them, why can't I? Wayland Sim, test one. We need a name for it. And then, Elias, if he's right. Gateway Sim, test one.
Thank you.
I'm going to rip you open.
They came to me again and again. It didn't last. It didn't keep them whole. They needed to be whole. They needed
helpful,
to
guys.
Be whole.
Let's add a little lightning.
By the apotheosis, perhaps.
Well, there's nothing left to find here. Best search the rest of the house. This was a little girl's room. But it looks like cultists got to it first.
Fascinating!
That should be the last of them.
Oh, a dollhouse? Definitely a 10 out of 10 on creepy.
fascinating. Some kind of induced hallucination? Or maybe a psychic tether to another consciousness? Ilya, it's time for the butterfly.
No. No, I don't want it. I don't want to do it anymore.
We've been doing this for years now. I know that you're a good girl.
But it hurts. It makes me so sleepy.
You know how important this is. Don't you want to be well? Want me to be well? What kind of treatment would help him, too? I don't like this at all. Was that one of Addison's memories? How shall I lose the sin but keep the sense? Yes, I'll call them sin eaters. Butterfly enclosure. That's either eccentric or sinister. I suppose. I have a present for you. You've been very good this week. Aren't you leaving the house today? I need you here.
But you said after the butterfly, I...
Now, Amelia, you know how you always feel in the afternoons.
I want to see my friends. I don't want them to forget me.
If you're a good girl, you can see them tomorrow.
You said that yesterday.
Poor girl. Forced to stay inside. Was she ill? So this is what the lab was like before Addison's transformation.
Papa, I'm really cold. I can't feel my arms.
A little longer. Why isn't finished?
Papa, I can't keep my eyes.
Stay awake. Amelia! What am I supposed to do now? He killed her? Even before all this, this pendant, it's got the needle which Addison used on his daughter. Now I understand all the butterfly imagery. It's just a reminder of what he did to her, what he's doing to everyone else.
Everything you need?
I almost never do. Taking out those cultists was satisfying.